and open the vent.
Let me fill my cup.
Okay, I'll open the vent. Okay, I'll open the vent.
Yes.
Oh. Oh. Here comes the lady of the moment. My love. My old daughter. My morning star. Yes.
Oh, please get away from me.
Hey!
Get away from me. What is the meaning of this nonsense? Have you gone bonkers?
Amarachi, what did you just do?
Amarachi. What in Petsus?
That is a wrong wrestling move, my Odara. Throwing Utobo Borogo without warning is a wrong word. Am I wrong?
No, you're never wrong, Utobo the Great. You're not.
You had it from your uncle, didn't you?
Please, Uncle Obuchi, I beg you in God's name. Want this drunk here to stop addressing me like that, else I will break his head one day. Oh. What is wrong with you?
Oh, shut up your mouth and go and help him up.
What?
Do not make me repeat myself. You heard me.
That is an abominable thing to do to your...
Hey! Utobo!
Mochi and open the vent. Mochi and open the vent.
Utobo, try and stand up.
Mochi and open the vent.
Odogu! Ogarangada!
Ogochi, my friend, do you still have more bottles in your house?
I have many more bottles for you, but if you don't sit down, you will not get it.
It's okay. Utobo Wamporogu will quietly and obediently sit down. Yes. Mochi! I'll open the vent.
Amarachi.
Sir?
That was too bad for you to do to a man who is old enough to be your father. Yes, I understand your disgust, but there are other ways to handle it than going physical.
Uncle, I'm sorry, but I...
Amarachi, you will have to apologize to him by coming before me now, collect a cup of palm wine from me, go before him, kneel down, take a sip, and hand it over to him.
Mochi and open the vent.
Uncle!
I will not entertain any argument on that if you don't want to clash with me right here and now. Now come forward.
Mochi and open the vent.
Take it.
You have to kneel down.
Yes. Kneel down and collect it from me.
Mochi and open the vent.
What? Capi yo.
Mochi and open the vent. Mochi and open the vent.
No. On your nails.
Uncle.
I said, go down on your knees before giving him the palm wine.
Mochi and open the vent.
And you have to sip it before handing it over to him.
Mochi and open the vent. Mochi and open the vent.
March! Hand open the fire.
Amachi, you can now go.
Get up and leave.
March! And open the fire.
I hope we heard everything.
Of course.
Very good.
Very well.
Utobo.
Hmm?
Congratulations, welcome, Utobo. Natamia.
March!
Ebuka.
Hey, who did that?
Why are you back in the country?
Well, love, I'm back for a noble purpose. How are you?
Noble purpose?
Yes.
Just how noble is the suicidal madness that I'm sure you're back to start all over with Oguchi and his cause?
Hey, Daddy, can you calm down? Do you know you're a fine man? Please calm down. Well, love. I'm not here to fight Mr. Oguchi. No. And yes, I'm aware that you did not keep to your promise of prosecuting him after I left for Canada. Rather, you and Amarachi opted for out-of-the-court settlement. She told me everything, Dad. She even told me how you and her uncle made her vow not to tell me. That's not nice. But anyway, that's not the reason I'm here.
And why are you back in the country? Why?
Can we discuss that inside? Old Bobby. Let's go in, please. Right? Anything, come on. Amarachi.
What?
I know you would ask the reason I came back again, right?
Yes. I mean, I'm surprised.
Well, I will tell you. Just enter the car, let's get to somewhere private, I will tell you, okay?
We have to get to somewhere private before you tell me.
Amarachi, can you stop, please? Enter the car, I will tell you, right? Let's go. Please.
I will tell you, okay? All right. Why did you stop the car?
I stopped to answer your question. You asked, why did I come back to the country again? And my answer is, I came back because I found out almost immediately I left the country.
What did you find out?
That I'm in love with you. Oh, yes. I found out more than any other thing that it was the love I have for you that drove me to take all the risks that I took when I came back the last time. And I would...
Please, Ebuka, just stop. Stop.
Amarachi, I love you. Please, can I call you mine? I'm in love with you, Amarachi. I'm deeply in love with you. Allow me to be your man.
Oh, you and this Moji, na umpandeve. You've not actually told me what it means. Eh?
That is the ringing tone of my former dear friend, Panya.
Ringing tone? And it is not your own ringing tone. Eh? Here comes Onye Kim, Odinobim, Osom, Efunanyam. Look at that here. Osomo.
Mochi! And open the vet.
Utobo. Mkwabela. Let us pray. Egekirowa. Wait, let me pray to the gods.
Didn't you pray when you woke up today?
I did pray.
I prayed. In my prayer, I blessed everything, including this drink. So there is no point for us to bore God or the gods while Utobo, the son of Orogu, is waiting to do justice to his best friend that is inside this place. Let me have your cup.
Hey! Oguchi, let me help you.
You're my household, I should be the one
who... No, you can have this. And then Utobo can always... enjoy himself. How dare you? Ebuka, how dare you? Ebuka, what are you back and doing with my niece? And how dare you come into my compound? Now, get out. If you know the way you drove in, drive out.
Sir, please, we come in peace.
What? Ebuka, there is no peace between you and this family until you stop meddling in our affairs.
I have, Chineye. Amarachi told me how the case I instituted before I left Nigeria, how it was withdrawn. Though that is not the reason we are here. We do not have a problem with that. We are here because I want to say sorry. I want to apologize for all the wrong words I've used against you and Mr. Oguchi. I'm so sorry. Please find a place in your heart and forgive me.
What is this drama for? Tell me.
It's no drama, sir. It's a genuine peace move. Amarachi and I are in love with each other. And we want to do that in peace.
Your son is daring me again. Stop him. If not, this time around, even if your tears flow like a river across my bedroom, I will not mind it.
I don't get it.
I will never tolerate it again.
Ibuka swore never to fight you again.
He said he came back to the village to cultivate a healthy relationship
with that healthy relationship is what I don't want to hear. To me, it is more unacceptable than every other thing he did in the past. Yes.
They are both adults.
Adults. Okay. There are many other women in this in the world. Let him go and look for another person and stay off Amarachi. Amarachi is a fire. A raging fire that will consume him.
He confused me even the more.
Deal with your confusion. Deal with your confusion. Want your son to stay off Amarachi. If not, he heard a rota like a tamil of her. If you don't make one more leha. Enania. If you don't make one more leha. He rota like a tamil of her.
Please, come back. Let's have a second. But this is not the way you are thinking. Please, come back. You are getting it wrong. It's not what you think. Oguchi! This man is wild.
And with that, he walked away angrily.
So what are you going to do? Tell me to forget the woman I love because of what he told you to do?
Honestly, I fear for you. I fear for Amarachi too. But I respect love.
Thank you, Dad.
Thank you very much, sir. What do we do now?
Well, I suggest we stop joining issues with him. Let's just ignore him and continue with our love the more.
What if he just...
Calm down, Amarachi. I support what Ebuka just said. I am with both of you every step of the way, this time around. If that is for better or for worse, I am sure that your parents expect no less from me, wherever they are watching us now.
Thank you so much, Father. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you. That he will do whatever it takes to stop them from saying? Did he?
That was the impression I got before I left him.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Anyway, let us not waste our time talking about them. Instead, I suggest we plan on how to stop them ourselves. The stakes are just too high for too much talk now.
You're right.
Thank you. Where is Utobo?
That old fool. He has gone home.
Really?
He was too drunk to be of any use to us now.
That man. His drunkenness is beginning to get me worried a lot.
Honestly.
We need him sober so that we can achieve the purpose we need him for.
Honey.
Huh?
You know what?
What?
Perhaps it is time to enlist the help of Iwogo Orimori on him. What do you think?
Correct. That's my sweetheart. Thank you for that.
You're welcome.
Give me water to drink.
Definitely.
Behind every successful man, there's always a woman, such as this.
Yes, my daddy. 1 minute, please. Oh, no.
Yeah. Uncle Barista. Bye,
son.
Dad.
Welcome.
My dream has come true.
Wow. Must be your most precious dream, judging by the excitement on your face and the way you're sounding.
Yes.
How about breaking it down?
Well, tell him, please.
I should?
Yes.
Well?
Oh! Thank God.
You are now my wife.
So, you're a full man. Mm.
Thank you, sir.
And I am now a woman. Hey, a full woman.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
Please,
sir.
Let's go inside. We must dine and wine for this.
Yes.
Let's go.
Cheap and open the veil.
I like this, your pipe. Let me see it.
If you like this, come to my house. I will give you one.
Just let me have a look.
Not this one. This one is special.
No, that's not true. I was even...
And you? What are you doing here? You stray he goat. What are you doing in my compound? Which man coming?
Let's go.
Please. We need to leave here now. My uncle would not like this. I beg you. Let's just go. Let's go. Oh my God.
You idiot. If you don't get out of my compound now, the next shot will be on your head. Out. At the count of five, if you don't get out of this compound, I will blow your heads off. Oko, Otu, Eji, Abuo, Esther, Ato.
Please, just...
Eni, Ano.
You
stay here.
You don't have to be here. Let's just go. Please.
Please. No, you would have stayed. Fool. You would have stayed. You could have waited. Nonsense. I know Anwar here. You would have stayed. And you, Dobo. If you don't get up from here now, I will transfer this aggression to you.
Oh, don't do this. Don't.
I just released a shot and you are down. What if I had shot you? Get up!
Don't do this.
Get up!
Dobo is gone.
This is no longer the issue of much. Ebuka. Ebuka. Don't try me. My shame is for you. Me three women to talk about. What would you agree? I gave me three women to talk about. What would you agree?
Akuchi! You, crazy dog! You're a shameless old fool! I do not care the evil power you possess and your tracks anymore! Don't you ever try standing on the way of my son and Amarachi to the altar. Do not wish the vultures to consume the carcasses of both of us.
What?
Your marriage proposal has my blessing and my support, if you wish to know. And I don't care how you feel about it. So don't try a repeat of what you did to them today again. Don't you try it.
I'm hearing some animal noise in my compound, but I don't know, I'm not seeing anything. Please, can the goat behind the empty bleed show itself? Are you out of your mind? Are you out of your mind? You want to die in my hand?
No.
Do you want to die in my hand? You buffoon.
Hey, what?
Eh? Want to die?
No, 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 please, please, please. You can die.
You want to die, man? No, 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 I don't.
Wait,
dog.
No.
Now get out of the
car. Yes.
Hey. Come back here. Listen. Listen. Pastor Godje. Go and tell your son. Tell that congenital dog you call his son that I said he should stay away from Amarachi, my niece. If I see him anywhere close to Amarachi again, if I see him anywhere close to Amarachi again, I will blow up his empty skull with my gun. I'll do it. Tell him to stay away from that girl. They have nothing in common. He should stay away from her. If not, I am going to use my teeth. Whatever it is, the man who, or his manhood, tie whatever is the pair. In fact, I am going to do him two favors. I will castrate him and circumcise him the second time. Go and tell him that.
Yes.
Now get out.
Stop this.
Get out.
Oh, please, Oguchi. Stop this madness. Your niece is ripe for marriage. So also is my son. Stop this. Don't do something that could mar their marriage.
You are still talking. They arrive for marriage. No, come back here and say it again if you know you're a man. Idiot. No, come back and say it again.
What is it? Are you okay? Are you okay? What is it?
Oguchi is a beast, a dead devil. Hi.
What happened?
Oh,
can you talk
Amarachi,
to me?
How do you cope living under the same roof with that beast?
Huh? Oguchi is by the grace of God. What happened?
What happened?
Did he attack you?
Yes. The devil and the dog grabbed my testicles and nearly busted them. Oh.
Sorry.
Oh.
Sorry.
You know what? The only thing that will make me bear this pain and humiliation is to see both of you as husband and wife in no distant time.
Father, it's okay. Sorry, okay?
Amarachi, if you go back to that house, tell that beast that we are coming back in 5 days' time, for the wine carrying rites.
Five days?
Yes!
So quick?
Of course! You have been in that hell for too long. It's time to legally get you out of that shit. In 5 days' time, do you have any objection, both of you?
No, Father. And please, let's go inside, okay? Let's go in.
No, my phone.
Your phone.
Sorry. No, I never knew that this man is a piece. No. Sorry. Go and get her.
What is it?
I am.
Oniki Lode. What is it?
I just want to apologize about what happened earlier today. I should have acted more responsibly. And then Ebuka's father shouldn't have come here to confront you. Please, I'm sorry, it's all my fault. Please, I am deeply sorry. Please.
Amarachi. Amarachi.
Uncle.
Your apology is meaningless to me. Just meaningless to me. Except you are giving me your words that you will no longer see Ebuka from today on. Are you promising me that?
I'm sorry, I can't promise you that, Uncle. It's too late already.
Meaning what? You want to defy your own uncle for that lousy dog?
Oh yeah, Lenu.
Chinyi, please stop. Why would you call my own Ebuka a dog? That's not the right word to use on your fellow human.
Your Ebuka. Adeleke, can you imagine?
I'm surprised.
Oh, Amarachi is pregnant.
Very obvious.
Naya, that is so wrong a thing to say. I am not pregnant. And for goodness sake, you know I am still a virgin.
Oh no, I do not know anymore. Because you stand boldly before us and refer to one man as yours. Really?
I only said that because I find nothing wrong in calling a man who will come here in 5 days' time with his kinsmen to ask for my hand in marriage mine.
Eh?
You said what?
Kiloso. Onigini. Eh? Is it gini?
Ebuka and his kinsmen will be coming here in 5 days' time to ask for my hand in marriage. Uncle, that is exactly what I wanted to discuss with you before we deviated.
Mugbe.
What do I tell them?
Okocha, allow him drink now.
Oh, chill and open the fire. Yeah, that is my drink.
I have not taken much. No!
Oh, and open the fire. Oh, and open the fire.
Barristo Godi. Mazogene. And you. What's your name? Ebuka Kogini. I don't remember giving you any invitation to my house. So, to what do I owe this your visit?
Our visit is for good. My son here, Ebuka, saw a ripe, sumptuous fruit in this household. And it is that beautiful Odara that my cousin and I accompanied him for this house. To ask for, as the tradition demands. Yes.
The truth still means that I inherited so many things from my late brother. Definitely, Odara is not one of them. My late parent did not leave any for me, neither did I plant anyone myself. So I don't get this parable or idiomatic expression or idiomatic jamboree of Odara and the fruit. Where is it coming from?
Oguchi. Oguchi. You are the son of the soil.
Yes.
I got to the local level to
forget
forward.
That one.
I know.
Forget that one. I am a son of the soil. Yes. But that will not make me accept having what I know that I don't have. Mazogene, tell your cousin or your nephew, whatever he is to you, tell him to save me this idiomatic gymnastic and tell me why people are in my house.
It's okay.
We are here to ask for the hand of Amarachi, your nieces, in marriage. As required by the ancient tradition of Acha community during such visits.
Our wine is before you.
Interesting. The matter is getting more and more interesting. Put your dabbe, no? Father, I'm Onyekim. Let me go there myself. I guess this is the young maiden you people are referring to.
Oh yes, she's the one.
Good. Utobo, allow him. I know the way we communicate. Utobo, now that Barisu Goji and his cousin plus Ebuka, his son, are here, please, I want you to tell them why you are here in my house today.
It's all right. Don't worry, calm down.
The show must go on. Yes. This show has not ended, it must go on. Okay. Mazokocha, please speak for your honorable kingsman. Why are you people in my house today? Tell them.
Yes. Well, I accompanied Utobo. To your house to ask for Amarachi's hands in marriage.
Bam! And I have accepted their proposal.
God forbid.
It's simple.
You lie. What do you mean you've accepted their proposal? Yeah. I am not Utobo's wife and I will never ever get married to him.
Says me!
You are his wife. Chinaya, please.
Inania, see? As you can see, the lady you came to ask for hand in marriage is already taken.
We need to deal with him. That idiot. Where is he? I can't wait to see him.
I don't know why an old man like that should always want to make a fool of himself.
Stupid man.
How am I even supposed to live in the same house as a wife with that old thing? How? A drunk.
I think he's here. That foolish idiot is here.
And open the vent.
Hey, come here. What was that for? You madman, what was that for?
You madman.
Now listen to me and listen good. This would be the last time we would... Shift away! I'm coming and you still... I'm not talking, you're coming close. This would be the last time we would come here to warn you verbally. Don't you ever come to my uncle's house ill to ask for my hand in marriage. I am warning you.
Marching and open the vent.
Oh, you are still marching. Bueno, I love Kongo.
Hey! My old wife, even right before my eyes.
You are married to a spirit and not me. Do I look like a wife to you? Do I look like your wife?
Yes.
Now listen and get this into your thick skull. I am not married to you and would never be married to you. Stay away from me. Else the next time we come to this house, it will be to have sex right in front of you.
Hey! You dare not! Yeah, young man. Young man, stay away from my wife or...
Or what? Ask me or what? Eh? Are you mad? Are you talking to me that way? Eh?
Are you? Idiots. This is the last time I will warn you verbally, like I said. The next time won't be funny. Stupid old drunk. Let's go. Old buffoon. Let's go.
Babe, let me tell you this, man.
You don't need to do that. You don't need him. Let's go.
Let me tell you this, idiot.
Let us go.
Ebuka,
let's go. Babe, let's go.
Hold on. Let me.
Ebuka, let's go.
What did you just do? If you think I am bluffing, go and ask Mazi and Lozie. Marty and open the man. Oh, you think I am bluffing? That is my wife, my sweetheart. My love, Odalam. Come. Piano. Come, let me see one again. Piano.
Thing I can ever ask of you is what I have already asked of you, and you are here resisting it.
Okorokuchi, I cannot marry Otobo. That man is old enough to be my father. If I were to be your own biological daughter, I mean, would you even imagine this? Would you think about it? Amarachi, if you don't want me to reshape your mouth with a hot slap, if you do not want me to sand you,
Don't you ever talk about his biological children again. If you do not want to strangle you, Amarachi, don't.
Chinee. Pico. Pico. Please, I am begging you. Whatever it is I have done to you, please forgive me. All I'm asking is that you talk to Uncle Okochi. Beg him for me. I cannot marry that old man. Please. If you do this for me, I swear to God, I will do anything to make you.
Why don't you just save everybody the stress and explain to her exactly how complicated her marriage to Otobo has become to her?
I am not married to Otobo, for goodness sake. I am not. The man in question here did not pay my bride price, did he? I mean, there was never a time I said yes, either in action or words, to becoming his wife. I mean, I didn't even hear about this until today. And you two know that that video you showed the others was a manipulation taken too far.
My dear.
Otobo paid your bride price way before now.
Tikwe, tikwe. This is all here.
How? I mean, when did this happen?
How?
Yes.
When?
Yes.
Okay. Since you don't know, let me explain to you. Who do you think brought the money I gave to you to pay for your vocational training?
What?
Yes, even the money for transportation and feeding that I've been giving you, where do you think it came from? Otobo brought them. Yes. Isn't it enough bride price for ordinary udele, igu, and glue, apple miri like you? Eh? Even for prettier maidens. Have you ever heard that anybody paid as much as that money as bride price in Achalan? Have you?
Not at all. I'd even thought that she will be so happy and grateful when the time comes that she will run to Otobo's house and start giving him children left, right, front and center.
Oh yeah, Mileno.
Not knowing she will kneel here saying this rubbish. Enough, Chini. Enough of this errant nonsense. Listen. Having inherited everything my father left, including his thriving produce business, our tradition demands that you take care of my every need, everything. But no, you failed in that regard. Peace of mind and dignity of any kind you demand me, even while sitting on my father's sweat. As if that was not enough. You collected money from that god for nothing. Oh, Jesus. Okolobuchi, I have just one question to ask you. Have you no fear of the anger of God? Have you no fear of the anger of the dead? I mean, how could you? How could you?
Hey, good day, Amarachi.
Sweet, you know. Time for our siesta.
Exactly.
They can also. Okay, didn't come.
Akuchi. Sleep is a child of peace of mind. You want to go into the room to sleep?
Telenko.
In my late parents' bedroom. Have you bothered to ask yourself if I will ever sleep again or not? Now I'm going to make this clear. I want you, I mean two of you, to calculate whatever it is that old fool spent on me. Because I am going to pay everything 10 times over. My Ebuka will pay for everything. But you know what? I stand here today to tell you, over my dead body, will I marry Otobo?
I'm already married to him. So you have no choice.
It's okay.
That video is not true. Whatever you saw there, they are all lies. I was manipulated. I didn't intentionally do anything. I did not know.
It's okay.
I did not know. I swear, okay. I did not know.
I believe you. Okay? I believe you. It's okay. Stop crying.
Okay. How could they? How could those fools? How could those conniving loafers be this mean to an innocent girl?
Ebuka, calm down. Calm down.
Father, I should calm down? How? How, Father? After all that happened today, I should calm down?
Ebuka, in a situation like this, a real man puts up a fight and wins his woman, not swearing and raging. Think of what to do to get her to be your wife if you really love her. Talking and not taking action is no longer an option.
Father, are you telling me to go into a physical fight with those idiots? After all that happened with Utobo Oleron?
Ebuka, a man who fights only physically for what he wants is no different from a coward. Put your brain to work, Ebuka. Whatever plan you come up with to end this madness, you will have my support.
Father, before anything else, I would like to give Amarachi double the estimated cost of her vocational training to personally take it to Utobo. What do you say?
Supported.
Thank you. It's okay, babe. Babe, okay, right? It's okay. Stop crying.
So honestly, I don't know why you had this discussion. If I knew that you were going to give him money, I swear I wouldn't have allowed you to do it. Well, I'm not here to blame anybody. I'm here to return your money. Every penny you gave to my uncle with huge interest. Please.
You are joking, aren't you?
Tobo, I'm not joking. In fact, I... I have your money here with me. Everything. This is 200,000 naira, the whole money you gave to my uncle for my vocational training. And he said you also paid for my bride price. Please, just take it and let me be. Allow me have my peace, please.
Mochi and Opandeve. Sorry, my dear, I don't need the money. All I need is you as my wife and the mother of my children.
Biko, I am begging you. I cannot be with you. Look at us. How are we supposed to live in the same house as husband and wife? Utobo, for goodness sake, you are old enough to be my father. Even my grandfather. Besides that, I don't love you. I don't have feelings for you. Please just let me be. Let me be with the man I love. Please, Utobo.
Amarachi.
I am not done talking. Utobo. Knife.
Amarachi, the feeling is mutual. I don't love you either. What I want is two things you are carrying.
Sorry, I'm confused. What are you talking about?
I gave your uncle money for your ameguregu and oba milk.
Jesus.
Cut the two. Give them to me. Then I will allow you. I will reverse all that I have done. I will allow you to go and marry Ebuka. Just give me. Utobo Mukurogu will allow you.
Can you just shut? Wait a minute. I need to understand where you are coming from.
Hmm?
You want me to cut off my breast and my womanhood?
Yes.
And give them to you?
Wham! Wham! Kehana chona sega kare anguroku.
Okay. Fine. You want me to cut off my breast, right? And my womanhood?
Yes.
And give them to you?
Mm-hmm.
It's okay, let me have them. Let me have them. To show you how much I hate you, I am going to cut off my breast and my womanhood and let you have them. I hope that makes you happy.
Bam! Nyemnya, I will allow you go.
I am going to cut them off and give them to you, but before I do that, I am going to cut off your manhood and force it down your wicked throat. Raise your hand! Let me just allow me cut off his manhood and force it down his throat. After that, I will commit suicide so that you and my uncle can roll out the drums and celebrate your victory.
It's
okay.
Please.
Oh, where's Tex pen?
Alright, it's okay. Please. It's okay. Stop.
Just allow me to take the life of this bastard that wants to ruin my life.
Oh, okay.
My
dear,
I am sick and tired. There is nothing else I can do.
Oh, my dear. Hi. I'm up on Unguru. Hi. Hi.
Why would they? Are you not Utobo's wife? Aren't you? Wow. Just wow. So it's you.
It is me, oh. Is it me?
Take a look at the ages of the children you co-opted into your dance of shame. Are you not ashamed of yourself?
Eh? Amarachi, may thunder that is hungry persist that your mouth for me. May it persist your mouth, Amarachi.
And may it blast the living daylight out of you. Blast your woman, blast everything.
Complete that statement and let go worry your carcass.
How?
Get vulture. You don't want to run. Say it.
Baby, blast her already.
No,
say it. Too much.
Just last week you threatened somebody over the same issue.
Don't come closer.
do you want from me? Why are you so eager to ruin my life? What have I done
to you? Oh, shut up! Shut up! Go inside and stop preparing for your wedding, Dodobo.
What?
Or say so.